In this video, we take our nearly barren island and turn it into a tropical paradise. Welcome back. My name is Frank Conforti of Bentley Systems. In the last video, we began with our hotel dropped into the middle of nowhere, but quickly gave it a home on a deserted island. More specifically, we learned how to launch LumenRT from within a 3D modeling app and move the hotel within the live cube. We also learned basic view navigation and finally how to activate and adjust the ocean settings. Now it's time to bring our resort to life with plants and weather. Let's get started. Before we begin adding plants, there's one navigational tool we forgot to show you in the last video, and it's an important one. As you may recall, we showed you how to use the left, right, up, and down arrows on the keyboard to change the view. What we forgot to mention is how to change your elevation. To do this, simply use the page up and page down keys to move up and down. For other quick tips, press the F1 key. With that out of the way, on to adding plants to our tropical resort. From the main toolbar, click Add Plant, then Add Objects tool. Clicking the three dots icon brings up the Plants browser. In the browser, the top row shows the plant categories. For our project, we need palm trees. Let's pick a Mexican palm tree to place in front of our hotel. If it is not already selected, we click the Add Multiple Items tool. Next, we place the line of trees. Press the Escape button to terminate the placement operation. The trees look a little tall for this building, so let's adjust them using the Scale Gizmo. First, click the Select tool, then select the first tree. Returning to the sub-bar menu, select the Scale tool. A rectangular frame appears around the selected tree. Click on the corners of the frame and scale the tree down just a little bit. Let's finish scaling the rest of the trees. Nice! This was an example of working with a single species of tree. LumenRT also lets you place several species of tree using the Add Multiple Items tool. When used, LumenRT randomizes the plant type as you place them. Clicking the three dots icon or on the Mexican palm thumbnail image, the plant browser appears. Holding the Shift key down, click on a second palm tree. Note the appearance of the checkbox. This indicates you are creating a selection of trees. We pick several palm trees. Once we are happy with our selection, we click the check mark in the lower right corner of the browser. This validates the current selection and closes the browser. Now, using the Multiple Items tool, place a few trees to the right side of the hotel. Notice how the trees changed randomly for each click. We place a few more trees around this area. This is a great opportunity to show you another feature within LumenRT. If you look closely at the trees, you can see the fronds shifting in the breeze. That's not an illusion, that's weather. Let's see if we can kick that breeze up a notch. Returning to Sun and Atmosphere settings, expand the Wind in Plants section. The slider shows the wind is nearly still. Let's see what happens when we increase the wind. Makes a big difference, doesn't it? Let's look at a couple of other weather-related settings. Under the weather section, we can see it is set to blue sky with no clouds. A push of the slider towards the overcast end adds more cloud cover. Next, under the cloud section, we can control their direction and speed. Let's set the weather to a few clouds and increase the speed just a bit. Now, back to the trees. Putting in the trees one by one is tedious to say the least. If only there was a way we could plant a lot of trees at the same time. Select the Paint Instances tool from the Plant sub-bar. The circle you see is a paintbrush. The size of the brush is controlled by the size slider. Let's change it. As you can see, there's a variety of trees, just like the Place Plant tool used earlier. The Plant Instances tool uses the collection of palms we set up earlier, so you can see a variety of tree types after the planting process. Here's a tip when creating forests like this. Using the navigation tools, getting a more top-down view ensures we cover the entire island. Enlarging the paintbrush speeds up the process of making our palm tree forest. We may have overdone it a bit, as the area around the hotel is nearly covered in trees with little to no view of the cove. Let's fix that. Using the erase brush, we remove the trees blocking the view of the cove. It is normal that a few stray trees may need to be surgically removed. We use the Select tool and Delete key to clean these out. That looks much better. Of course, every forest has an understory of bushes, ferns, and other small plants. We can replicate that using the same paint tool, only with a different selection of plants. Now it looks the way nature intended. We have our hotel in place, and the island nicely populated with a lush palm jungle, and it looks great. In the next video, we'll add a few more human amenities to our tropical resort, starting with a nice swimming pool we found on the internet. If you like what you've seen so far, hit the like button. If you want to see more LuminRT and other Bentley-related videos, hit subscribe. And don't forget, if you want to know when we post new content, click the notifications button. See you next time!